boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. We have cracked that safe. Oh my god! Exactly what I need. Huh? Ooh! Should take it. You take these. You take this. Carry this, and you take this. Okay. Quick save. So how much does this weigh? 6. You already have one. This is also 6. Let's give this to you, just in case. And you use this as the secondary doodad. She's also using this. Oh, okay. Okay, let's give this to you instead. And what do you have? Still this. Very well. I have several quaint doodads with me in case anybody requires them. So if I understand correctly, this way lies the main quest, but we want to explore the immediate area first. Also, there is still the case of these vicious mutants whom we want to eat. Okay, every time the autosave kicks in, I panic a little bit because I think shit has frozen. And once again, I will leave the party waiting and I will let her reconnoiter on her own. Okay, yes.
Ice Beast, Outpost 2, come in.
Still ahead, Outpost 2.
10-4, Ice Beast. Saw our lurkers again. And again, nothing there when we went to look. You know, I'd really appreciate it if you sent out a full team to investigate.
Huh.
Sorry, Outpost 2. Our brothers are sending themselves to the Great Glow faster than we can recruit new ones. We just don't have the manpower.
Oh, so you would like more people? Oh, this looks like an outpost, doesn't it? I'm gonna make a wild guess that by lurkers they mean the Diamondbacks. Okay, so what's back here? Is he digging somebody in or out? Well, this place looks like a dump. Before I talk to him. Oh. Talkie aids, or maybe even hard ass. Ah, the rest of the party is getting there. Who was that? Chavez. Working on it. Passage. Tribute, yes. Let's try to surgeon you first, no? Okay. She's getting any better. You try. Do something. Yo. Okay. You're the pack leader. You do it. Well then. Okay, grab it all. Electronics. Okay. Right, let's go back to Chavez. that the nuke on your back? Let's make a manual save here. Rangers. So what about this here? Okey-dokey. And Titan's piece. Great glow. Oh. Okay, what about the other guy? It is not an onerous tie. Okay. I'm gonna have to take your word for it. Temple. I wouldn't trust me with those crates. Okay, and you? And what about outpost one? Okay, so this was the road that we were on, I guess. Oh, hello, a charred guy.
Did that guy just give us orders? Who the fuck is he?
Are you gonna be a problem? Uh-oh. Uniforms. Oh, so these could be the Diamondbacks or the Scorpions, although somehow I don't think the Scorpions come to this this part. Right, so I know this is more north than east. Ah yeah, but I guess it's like generally, yeah, east. Okay, so this is where we shall summon the wheelbarrow. I suppose we could do it just to give us some more access to these areas. Oh, now I get it. Before we go, I How noble. Wait, uniforms. Oh, okay.
Let's give this guy a hand.
Oh, Ralphie. Can we go down here? It glows. And radiation is magic. We have just found the outpost.
This thing calling Sidewinder. Report.
This is Sidewinder. In position. Target under observation.
10-4. King Snake out.
Are we the target? Fuck. Guys, stay back. This place too looks like a dump. Also, I can't help but see how this place looks tactical. Oh dear. Raider Commando? What the fuck? Oh my. Is this really an outpost? I have my no. Gosh. Monk. Oh, is this where they're keeping the traitor lady? There's another path there. Okay, so we're at the back door, I presume, or something like that. This way. Yeah. Okay, so through here, I think, is the other area. George, please, let's talk to Brother James. No, let's not. We want to be able to move as freely as we can. Okay, one more thing. I wanna look back here. Wasn't there another secret area somewhere here? And also, how do we get up here? Because something seems to be buried out there. To get to the higher ground, we would have to go through the healer, so we can't use that higher ground to fight the healer. We could draw them out here though. That's a plan. Let me check this part first. Okay, this was the Diamondback dude. This is the raided camp. This is Jill's crew. And this is the corner I haven't been to.
Base calling. All outposts report.
Outpost 1 reporting. All clear.
Outpost 3 reporting. All clear.
Huh. Brother Hansen, the one with boombox. You guys haven't fought this thing all the way through, have you? Okay, I am coming up with a cunning plan. Candy, get behind me. Might not work. They might consider us hostile. Then again, it might. Oh, now you're getting the good shots, huh? Where's the fourth one? Ambush. Save points. Okay, everybody. No! Idiot! Guys, start saving up points maybe. I know. For now, ambush. And you, get away. Thank you. Oh! Oh my! It is coming through that way. And these guys, are they just fighting or what? They seem to be neutral in this case. Oh fuck. That means our plan won't work. Ow, we will try to draw them into two. Ow. Ah, yeah, they're ignoring the whole thing. Ugh. Well, in that case, oh. So, Candy has a move, or has a turn. Well, since our goal was not to actually fight them, but to make them fight these guys, and these guys aren't budging, then... Nope. Whoa! Candy. Ah, okay. Party was split. I might... Okay, now that I know that there's a passage through here, I might use that to my advantage later on. I suspect that at some point we're gonna have to fight somebody who's over the here, so... Is this the way to those freighters? I think so, maybe? Appear that by coming through this canyon, the whole game is like, okay, stakes are up. The world feel is now complete, so it's like now it's Wasteland proper. Before that, it was all good, but it almost felt like something was missing. Where does this lead to? Very interesting. Okay, guys, catch up. Oh, we're going south. So this way is to the outpost that we are looking for. Okay, okay. Which means we want to go back. And we want to examine that other road that goes south. So this seems to be an bit of an unauthorized entry place, and I take it that this bridge is leading back to the raider camp, a raider base with the monks in it. This ground has been checked. Don't mind if I do. Yoink. Oh wait, we're too far. We have to go past the Gila. This is a much bigger area than I realized at first. Okay, lone recon first. As we saw at that base camp thingy. Badgers! Shit! Oh wait, is that the guy who we promised to help? That's a little bit of a bummer then. Should we have followed him right away? Stay farther back. Actually, you're gonna stay right inside the leadership circle. Thank you. will do that. Aha. Anybody ambush? In turn. Ambush. Ambush. Which one is the staggered one? Oh, that one. Mm-hmm. And turn. Everybody else ambush. Ambush. No, 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 no. Oh. Dude. Strategy. System here. Ambush. Staggered, yes. Ambush. See? They are stuck now. Except the one that I had to shoot. Okay, let's make you staggered as well. Hobbled. Well, not as good, but still good. Maybe get farther back now. Ah, yes. Awesome. You save their points now. Everybody else gets a chance first. Pew pew pew. Hobbled is when they just move not so fast, and staggered is staggered is when they are completely halted. Okay, now you can go and finish him. Bam! And turn. Okay, guys, I think I need to bring you closer now, indeed. Okay, Ralphie, get closer. Get over here, even. Might be too early. Whoa, that's a lot of bodies. course, if this turns out to be the guy who we were trying to help, then...
Time to show my biological and technological distinctiveness.
Oh dear. If this is the guy, then I plan a bit of a do-over. But until we know that... Okay, now it's time for you to start saving ammo and let the others do their stuff. Entering. Step over here. So yeah, if this is the guy who we took the mission from, then I'm planning a bit of a do-over. Check if following him right away will save him. But until I know that, I'm gonna just carry on with the fight. Enter. Okay, I will send you in now. Step back, save points. Let's bring you slightly closer. Enter. And you come closer too. Enter. Bam. Almost there. Enter. Yes, we are saving ammo now. Reload. Bam. Enter. I think it's time to start bashing the next one. And step back. You get closer. Okay, oh, never mind. Just shoot the badger then. Just no friendly fire, please. Oops, fuck. Yeah, I'm all not so behind each other. 5, 4. Splat and splat. Oh, okay, step back. Do your thing. Enter. You save your shit. Okay, I'm gonna go with her here and check. Oh, okay, we don't get to see who this is. Hmm. In that case, carry on. Okay, you get low. Yoink. Turn. Oh, of course.
I'm gonna excavate your skull.
Oh. closer, I suppose. Yes, and enter. Well, you could step closer so that the party is together, I suppose. But I'm gonna save your ammo. Also reload, maybe? Here. Whoa! Whoa! I guess everything is a dildo if you're brave enough. So, if that's her... And the raiders are all dead, then where did he go? Somebody said that the Badgers have beaten all the raiders. Let's check our stuff. Shiny metal helmet. You carry those. You take those. You take those. I'm gonna keep that. You collect those. Huh. Your friend the Great Glow. Huh. Of holiest. This is indeed radiation is magic. No matter what. ancient artifacts, you say? Okay. I will give them to them by one by one. Wee! Oh, more candy. Episode here, now that we're all candied up, and I'm going to investigate if there ever was a way to even save her, or if we can resume just sticking around. I will see you in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. Bye!